All right, good morning. It is Thursday, and it is the last day of April. So we're going to count all the way down to this big number right here. I hope you can help me because, oh man, it's a lot of numbers that we have to count. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So today is Thursday, April 30th, 2020. All right, my friends, I will see you tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.